Welcome, everyone, to Rockingham, North Carolina, for today's NASCAR race at North Carolina Speedway. Drivers say that the Rock can be one difficult track to master.
The Rock is known for tearing up tires. One lap, you're doing fine at a certain speed, the next, you're in the wall. The drivers will have to be careful out there today.